What is going on?
Excuse me, Bulldog. Fraser, please. We're in session.
Look, Knox, we have to pull this man together in minutes, not in a lifetime, for God's sake.
How dare you talk to me like that? You think
I would talk to him anyway. I wish to. Oh, wait, we don't have the time for this now. Get out.
All right. Bulldog, I'm referring you to my brother. Fraser, I'll call Francois, tell him there's been a death in the family. That ought to buy us another 10 minutes.
All right, Bulldog, look, we're on a news break. You have got to pull yourself together because there is no way I'm enduring any more of that humiliation.
I am not going out there, man.
You have got to! I can't even decipher the abbreviations on the score sheets. I'm guessing by your producer's guffaws that it is not the Cleveland Independence.
I just never felt this way about a chick before. And I was even thinking about her and me having kids. Isn't that scary?
Positively bone-chilling.
It hurts like hell.
Look, I know, Bulldog. Often through pain we can achieve emotional growth. It reminds me of a paper I recently presented to the Vancouver Psychiatric Association. The gravamen of my discourse was that the sufferer, i.e. you...
Doc, you're hurting my head here. Can you stop being a shrink and just be like a guy?
Like a guy. Like a guy. Screw her!
What?
Yeah, you don't need her. She's trash.
Yeah, trash.
You're better off without her. We both are.
I like the sound of this.
Yeah, so do I. It's unattractive, yet liberating. Rather like the one and only time I wore a European bathing suit. Oh, I'm sorry. She's a bitch!
Hey, she wasn't even that hot.
You're right. All she did was save me the trouble of having to dump her.
I never thought about that.
There you go.
Hey, I'm feeling a little better,
That's
Doc.
That's right.
Thanks. It's great talking to you.
Likewise. You know, I could talk like this for another 30 seconds. It was nothing. It was less than nothing.
Yeah, right.
But tomorrow, you're going to find somebody even hotter. And you know what you're going to do?
Yeah.
You're going to have your fun with her, and then you're going to dump her just for the hell of it.
Yeah, dump her.
And you know what? You're not going to feel bad about it at all. You know why? Because we're guys, and that's what guys do.
Distressing news, Fraser. Francois gave away our table.
Screw him!
Excuse me?
You heard what I said. We don't need him or his stinky little restaurant. There are plenty of restaurants in town. I say we go somewhere we don't even need a reservation. Thank you, Nice.
You're welcome.
Yes, you know, if we hasten, perhaps we can catch the first idiot with a gobble.